For me, the strongest feeling here in Angola is that it's so pure. There's no one tourist here, nothing is fake. While you travel Africa, you realize that it's a completely different mentality. Everything moves slower and things are not easy here. But you learn to respect that and begin to live like that. And that's, I guess that's the beauty of travel.